All right. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I am here with Jen and we are going to be doing the yoga challenge. So we each have a certain amount of how many?
Three, four, five, seven
poses. Six. I have five saved.
Oh shit, I have three saved.
Well, that's
so that's eight.
I got heads on that yeah. quarter, so I get to go first.
Okay.
Okay. I want to do that one.
Okay, we can try it.
Okay. Okay, lay down. Okay.
All right, and I'm gonna try to grab you from your legs, and then you just gotta handstand it up until I can get steady, and then you just yoga pose.
Okay, just make sure you keep that down so I can see how I do it.
Okay.
Okay, so like that.
Is it?
No.
No.
And your fucking legs go like.
Ah! I stepped on my skin.
Your legs go like right here.
Like this?
Yeah, your toes go in my coot.
I swear to God, in this position, I will queen.
Oh, wait, no. I think I have to go. I definitely have to back bend on
yeah,
you.
Yeah, that's why I said either frontwards or.
I have to back bend.
I don't know how you're going
to. I think you're going to have to put your feet like this so that when I go like. Okay. Now put your legs up. Okay.
No, it's on your thighs.
Is it?
Yes.
Is
yeah.
It? Wait, look at it.
It's on your inner thigh.
Oh, it is in my inner thigh.
This is
Wait,
yoga
so your
already.
Foot is straight, like, point your foot like that.
I can't.
Just put them up. I can't go, okay, now my legs are supposed to go up there.
Yeah.
I think you're too tall.
Yeah.
So should I go on the bottom?
Do you want to try it?
Yeah. Okay, turn around.
No.
Yeah, you need to back bend it.
You need to grab onto my thighs here.
No,
can you
you're not.
Like guide me into a
guide
back
you?
Bend?
Yeah, with my feet.
Okay, because I don't. It's been so long.
Oh, I can't hold this for long, girl. Oh, that ain't happening. I don't
okay,
think
so,
I can do it.
Okay, so this pose is a no-go.
No-go. It's my first one.
Wait, I'm gonna shit my pants.
Nah.
Dude, I'm gonna shit my pants. Is it the same one?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let's do it.
Yep. You need to hold my foot with two legs. I can't split, dude.
Can you at least like point it up at any much? I gotta hold this foot?
Yeah. Okay.
Do you want me to hold it just like here though?
No, you gotta push it up. Yeah.
Dude, this is so high. You gotta
is
get.
Is it gonna
like,
hurt your?
No,
your
you gotta.
Knees?
Cause I got. You just gotta get here.
No, my foot's turned this way. Yeah. Yep, that's exactly how he is. And then I go. Yeah, we got it.
Hold on.
Okay.
I need to do it like. How does he have his hands around her for you?
Like that.
I don't know.
Together though.
Like, together. Like this?
Yeah, but cup them around my heel.
Around your heel?
Yeah, like that, pretty much. Okay.
Oh, can we do it on like this part first to see if I can hold it?
Yeah.
Because I don't know if my wrist can hold it.
Ready?
Yeah. And then that way I can.
I'm scared of
that
like,
way I can slowly lift you up because I can do that easier than try to like have you move around a lot. You have to like freeze frame it and be like close enough.
Oh my god, Jen, this is so much harder than I thought. Okay, honestly, this one doesn't look that bad.
Alright, do you want to be the one leaning out?
No.
No, because I would have, you wouldn't have to lean so much because I'm taller. So you wouldn't have to, like,
bend so far. Oh, yeah, you're right. Do you need to put your feet up? Like,
she's doing it backwards, isn't she?
No.
Or is she doing it forward?
I hang on to your ankles like this.
Yeah.
And then you put your arms like... Wait, why do I not feel like I'm doing it right? Because I'm supposed to be going this way.
That's what I just said. Rewind. Right? Just grab them backwards like this. And I... Oh my God.
I don't think we should do this anymore. Jen, are you okay?
Yeah, I'll probably just swallow a little bit, but that's it.
I'm the future of Jesus Christ and everything about him. I love him. I live in my dream form. Jesus Christ. No. Leo. Leo.